Eh? What kind of daughter are you? Take somebody, workless boy from Jamaica, and go at your mother's house. And you bring send a $40 for your month time. You think say it right in the name of marriage for fuck a young boy in your mother's house? Talk to me. And if you want to touch down palm points, you are telling me, so when you performed the other day, you are telling me, say the 9 people, them giving a 9 room for the 9 people sleeping, no, bitch. Just tell people the truth, say you bring the 9 people, your man, baby father, and everybody in the same room. You said it. You said it. You said the wall out with there in the hotel room and do it outside in the car. A dirty life you live, girl. Where your first, second, and third generation, the wall of the wall of them you have around your man. And the time you're telling people about how your box, how your mother box you, did you tell people that you push your mother? Because you and your mother are arguing over Dewey, eh? Did you tell the people them that your mother said something about Dewey and you push your mother and said not to say that and your mother box you? And then you have the nerves to talk about mother and this, that. What kind of respect you give your own mother? You shouldn't even come here and tell anybody say your mother box you. Cause it's must a reason why the big woman box a big woman like you. You must really, really violate for your mother just get up and box you. So don't you come around here, bitch, and tell anybody off to be a mother around here. Talk about your fucking self. That is what you must do. Talk about yourself. And don't talk about my daughter. Cause years your daughter sick. And you there way and you can never get her the proper help. So don't talk about my child. Talk about yourself. That's the best you can do. Big UK. And you have to go, where a Jamaica go fish for a man? A man where don't ever walk straight. That's the best you can do. Bitch, go read my file. A Chinese me did marry to. That's why my name Feng Chong. Chinese. I never have to work a day in my life. I'm bring forth 6 pitney for the Chinese while him take care of me. Go do the arithmetic. Venice Feng Chong, bitch.
Yeah.